Sarah. From the first time we truly met, I have not been able to take my eyes off of you. You blow me away with how talented, funny, smart, driven, and caring you are. I have never met someone that I find as captivating as you, and you have always motivated me to be better, and you've always supported me in doing so. I am incredibly lucky to be here today, marrying my best friend and the woman I cannot wait to spend the rest of my life with. I know you and I can tackle any challenge that awaits us, and I fear nothing with you by my side. Your unique ability to calm my anxiety is something so special and precious to me, and I don't ever want to spend another day without you. And so I promise to be there to fix our broken stuff and give it new life. I promise to always be your confidant and partner in all your undertakings. I promise to eat your raw carrots and your cooked celery. I promise to share the good days and to help you through the bad ones. But most of all, I promise to love you as you are and let you be the person you want to be, the person you should be. I'm excited to continue this relationship exactly how it has gone before today. As equals, we enter this marriage, and as equals, we remain. I can't wait to see what the future holds for us and what grand adventures we have yet to embark on. Ever since that fateful day in the rain when I told you I loved you for the first time, I have always hoped we'd end up here today. I love you, Sarah. You will always be my guiding light in the darkness and the fire that keeps me warm and safe.
Jake, when you first became part of our bowling league 5 years ago, I never imagined what you'd come to mean to me. One of my favorite things about you, of which there are so many, is your commitment when you care about something. You are an all-in sort of person, and I love that we share a sense of humor and can't stay serious for very long. I have no doubt that our combined creativity will lead to so many amazing projects and so much fun down the road. I vow to always be your calm in the storm, to be your lighthouse guiding you home. I vow to always remember our love, to treat you with dignity, and to remember to respect one another. I vow to always retain our spark and to continue to date you throughout our relationship. We've always walked in this relationship with eyes wide open as companions, partners, and friends. And I foresee a lifetime of new adventures with my best friend, always coming back to our home base and one another. I love you more.
Finally, Jake will exchange the two knives that he made for each of them with the bride.
I know we mentioned the shields in the vows, but for when I'm not around, here's something to protect you.
Now that the bride and groom are armed, if anyone wishes to speak against this marriage, speak now or forever hold your peace. And now it is time for me to declare you married. From today, your friends, family, and anyone you meet will know you are co-travelers for life, adventurers, soulmates, and partners. You may begin this journey now with a kiss.
Thank you. Let's enjoy the night.
Banana phone, ring, ring, ring.